If you suffer from shoulder pain, you are not alone. Many people have this pain at some point in their lives, and a painful joint that doesn't function properly can be very frustrating. It can affect people of all ages and may keep you from activities that you enjoy. Here at Miami Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Institute, our goal is to provide you with the information and tools needed to safely rehabilitate your shoulder. When you have the proper information on how to stay healthy, you will find that your extracurricular activities will be more rewarding, your sleep will be sound, and your daily grind won't wear you down. During your physical therapy exercise, please seek medical care if you have any of the following: sharp pain in the shoulder or neck upon movement or stretching, numbness, tingling, or weakness in your shoulders, arms, or hands.
When performing shoulder exercises, move slowly and do not force your shoulder into position. In addition, do not overdo it. Only do exercises your healthcare provider suggested and only as often as prescribed. Do not hold your breath while doing exercises. Focus on breathing in and out. Expect a little discomfort, but stop any activity that causes significant neck or shoulder pain. Thank you for allowing us to guide you through your care. Now let's get started.